How to use Skype for international calls. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can use Skype for international calls. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step here is make sure that you have the Skype app. If you don't have it, you can easily get it from your app store. After you get the Skype app, make sure that you are logged in into your account. You can log in using your Gmail or your Microsoft account. Now, what you'll need to do to actually call to a Skype, you can use the Skype to call international, is you will need credits. For any calls that you make on Skype, you will need credits. Now, if you do not have credits, this is how you get them. Now, after you're logged in into your account, tap on your profile on the top. There you should see Skype to phone option. Tap on it. And here you will see call all around the world. Now you can use this to just, call for people all around the world. Now there you will find subscription. Now the subscription are not shown in my device as of regional problems, but this is how you get them. Now simply search for any place that you want to, call. And let's say I want to call for United States. If I search for United States, there will be subscription plans available. There will be subscription plans off per month. There will be monthly subscription where you can just buy them. It will cost somewhere around, few $60 or stuff like that. And you can just exchange that for credits and you can use that to make international calls. And that is how you use Skype for international calls, guys. Thanks for watching. That is basically it for today's video. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.